at, what, where are we at?
Rail
Ale Festival in Barrow, Chesterfield. Welcome. Cheers. So, at Barrow Rail Ale Festival, you get to sit on a train all day if you want. Just put the urn back, see how far it is. Cool. Proper old fashioned one. A bit spare. Catching it in the pie. It's alright, it's just going to duck because there's a bush coming. So it don't go far up track, and it's an old wooden train with carriages. Probably goes about half a mile up track, and then it gets to the end, stops and comes back. And then driver gets in front. We go. Full steam ahead. So that's the road there, up until about 6 o'clock. Then you just get on and have a ride up and down the road. As many times as you want. Because it's running anyway. Where's Twig here? Oh, he's there. Just been having his little worry trunk, hasn't he, lad? He's been having his worry trunk. A little bit camera shy, aren't you, kid? Eh? A little bit camera shy. Were you worried? Oh, lad. So there he goes, quarter a mile up track, and then quarter a mile back. Just little pleasure flights. Stay on as long as you want. Hello, so you might be able to hear me now. Here we are at Barrow Rail Ale Festival 2021. Me, Becca, little Eric, Terry, and old dogs. They've just jumped on the train. So they'll be back in 5 minutes, if that. Loads and loads and loads of different ales to be sampled, which you buy a token that's got loads of little £1 coins sort of printed on it, and you pay with that for each half pint glass that you go and purchase. like I said, there's hundreds and hundreds of little ales to try, porters, lagers, bitters, and I think there's a gin bar somewhere, so yeah, there's plenty for everybody, and yeah, it's a great turnout, and they've got a good selection of bands on, so good stuff.
Get off.